Towards the latter part of last year, Kingfisher set out to produce an upper-end bank angling rod for the competitive guys. And in my hands, I've got the Enduro Mk1. It is rated to cast leads between 50 and 150 grams. It's got cork inserts, it's got a Poseidon reel seat, it's got a split EVA and cork butt section, it's got very, very nicely finished gold inserts, which obviously complements the black very nicely. But what excites me most is the fact that we've got the oval shaped sea guides on the entire range all the way through except for the tip guide. Now, I must be honest with you, I'm not a very big caster, but I managed to get distances of over 160 meters on this, and I think guys that are capable of doing a lot more than me would definitely agree with me that this is a very exciting tool, and at a price point much cheaper than what you would ever believe. So just go and have a look, feel it out, and see if you agree.